Oh, more zoo. I think that's a miltick. Yep.
Let me lift it up a little bit. The miltick?
Yeah, okay, cute.
This is a man in Grandpa's cottage at Pleasant Lake. They built this in, must have been about 1950. Again, after the war, we could start getting materials. And that's my first dog, Frisky. And that's
Woo-hoo.
Me with my lariat learning how to spin the rope. David Langston, next door, blonde.
Cute. Puppies.
Alice Bethel. With Whoopi. Bova there. Ethel. My train set. Seems to me that engine came from Anne. So this is Jackson, Higby Street. This must be the trip to California. Livio ordered a new Buick. That's not it, that's a Chrysler. And we drove it out to California for him. His dad could get cars from General Motors. It's still very difficult to get a car. He didn't know somebody in General Motors or Ford. But Dad had a lot of friends there. So we drove it out through Albuquerque, Route 66, where this is just going into Las Vegas, Grand Coulee Dam. I don't know where, what happened to Albuquerque, but we've obviously passed it.
Ooh, on a cliff. Yow.
I think that was our first. Well, all the way to Las Vegas. It certainly isn't our first mountain, but okay, then we're in Alhambra and an orange grove. That's Uncle Felix there. That's Noni's brother.
Yeah.
And Livio, yeah, that's Felix. He took us all over and took us to